For this question, you must decide which method of separating the sand and iron filings is the best or easiest. You could use tweezers to pick out the grains of sand, but this would take an extremely long time, so you can eliminate this answer choice. Think about what sand and iron are composed of. Sand is made from the breaking down of rocks and stones over a long period of time. And iron is a type of metal. How could you separate these two materials based on their differing properties?